Hey folks, welcome to Apple Tech page. If you get your request cannot be processed, error code 1009 when downloading apps from App Store on your iPhone or iPad, then see this video. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to fix this issue. Solution 1 is reboot your iPhone or iPad and try again. First, tap on settings icon from the home screen. Then scroll down the screen and tap on General. Again scroll down and tap on Shutdown at bottom. To turn off your iPhone or iPad, drag this slider to power off slider, wait for 30 seconds and turn on it again. Solution 2 is change country or region. Go to Settings app on your iPhone or iPad. Next, tap on your name, then tap on iTunes and App Store. Next, tap on your Apple ID. Now tap on View Apple ID. Next, enter the password. Then tap on Country or Region. Here, tap on Change Country or Region. Now select your country where you live, tap agree and again tap on agree to confirm. Solution 3 is turn on and turn off airplane mode. Launch settings app. Now turn on airplane mode and wait for a minute. Then turn off airplane mode again. You can also do this via control center. Solution 4 is reset network settings. This process will be reset your APN and VPN settings, cellular settings and all Wi-Fi networks and passwords on your iPhone. To do this, go to Settings app. Next, tap on General. Then tap on Reset at bottom. Select Reset Network Settings. Then you will be asked to enter the passcode. Now tap on Reset Network Settings from the pop-up window to confirm this process. Solution 5 is check proxy settings under Wi-Fi. Go to Settings app on your device. Next, tap on Wi-Fi. Make sure that Wi-Fi is turned on. Then tap on info icon next to the connected network name. Now scroll down to bottom and tap on configure proxy. Select manual to configure manually the proxy settings. Next, enter the IP address of the server. Then enter the details of your SIM card provider that you can find its website. You can enable proxy server password if you want. Then enter the username and password you want to enable appropriate section. Solution 6 is add VPN configuration. Launch Settings app. Next, tap on General. Then find and tap on VPN. Now tap on add VPN configuration. Next, enter the information in the boxes. Then check off proxy box. Solution 7 is make sure that date and time is correct. Launch Settings app. Then scroll down and tap on General. Next, tap on date and time. Now turn off set automatically. Then set your current date and time to manually. Solution 8 is change region. To do that, open Settings app on your iPhone or iPad. Then tap on General. Next, scroll down and tap on Language and Region. Then tap on Region and select your region. Solution 9 is check for software update. First, connect your iPhone or iPad to Wi-Fi and launch Settings app. Then tap on General. Next, tap on Software Update. If update available, tap on Download and Install. Thanks for watching. Do like, share and subscribe to Apple Tech page.